Hello friends, today we are going to make electric concentration game. For this, we need a soft foam sheet, two pencils, 9 volt battery and connector, switch, wire, buzzer, hook and a plastic piece. A twisted metal wire in this pattern, a hot glue gun, Fevikwik, cutter, scissors and a double tape. First make two holes on each side for the pencil. Put the metal wire along with the negative terminal of the buzzer to the pencil using the Fevikwik or the cello tape. Make sure the plastic piece is hollow so we can pass the wire through it. Now take the hook and turn it around the wire. Now fix it to the plastic piece. Insert two small straw pieces through the metal wire. Now insert the metal hook. And stick the metal wire to the pencil. Now fix the battery's negative terminal and the metal hook to the switch. Now fix the buzzer to the battery. Now turn on the concentration beam and let's test ourselves. Let's try again. In this way, you have to complete your task from this end to this end and play with your friends.